Now, people in Delhi keeping an eye out for a 6-foot snake that's on the loose. It could be anywhere. The pet boa constrictor was reported missing just yesterday. It slithered away when its owner let it out into the backyard to feed it. Now people are nervous because boa constrictors have been known to attack other animals.
Then I have an outside cat which runs around, and I'm scared it's going to eat my cat.
Yeah, if you see the snake, go ahead and call Delhi Township Police to come get it. So should you really be concerned if you spot that snake? We're taking our question straight to the Cincinnati Zoo, and joining us is the director, Thane Maynard. Thanks for being here.
Hi, Julie. Good to see you.
You brought along a nice little guest, Balboa.
That's right. Balboa is a 6-year-old female common boa constrictor, the same species that's missing in Delhi. She's not 6 feet long. She's about 5 feet if you stretch her out, but a similar size. A 6-foot-long boa constrictor is not an animal that's going to hurt a human. It's just not gonna. Now, could it grab a house cat? Perhaps, but any house cat I've ever met would grab it back, and that snake would let it go, and the cat would probably win. A snake this size eats mice. It could eat a small rat, but it's certainly not going to eat a house cat.
If somebody does come into contact with the 6-foot boa that's out there, what should they do?
Well, the best thing I would do, it's not going to go very far from where it got loose, so don't try to grab it, just because who knows, it might try to bite you.
Good point.
But take note of where it is, maybe take a picture of where it is, and contact the owner. It sounds like the owner's right there and gotten the word out about that their snake's missing. Odds are it's not an animal that bites. Most pet snakes like this are very friendly. Now, most wild snakes will try to bite you just out of self-defense, but these are non-venomous, they're not dangerous to people. They're a very common pet. In fact, their name is the common boa constrictor because they have a big range in Central and South America. So I think the folks in Delhi are safe.
All right, good deal. So folks are safe, your pets are safe. Thank you for clearing that
up
for us.